Okay, well, we are back, and we're a child for some reason. A doll. Kevin. Ooh. There we go. Nice. Some scissors. Pretty sure we could just like pull it off. But whatever.
What is this?
Can't go in there. Oh. Oh, it's him. What is he doing here? Is this the
exit? That must be the door out of here.
Oh, we need a key.
Darn it! I need the key. No, it's him.
Or we can save. Oh, damn.
Where you going, Sherry? I told you to stay put. You need to learn to listen.
Leave me alone! Just please!
Time to teach some manners. You little bitch! You're gonna pay for this! You little shit!
Are we running?
You are gonna be so fucking sorry.
Go away! Help! Somebody, please!
Oh god.
You stupid bitch, that's a dead end!
I guess here.
It's all over now. Doors locked. Where are you? Show yourself! I know you're in here! The longer it takes me to find you, the worse it's gonna be!
Oh no. Where is he gonna move at? Are you for real? What the hell?
This is your last fucking chance. Show yourself now.
Do we hide here? Uh-oh.
Fuck is my key. I see you.
Let me out. Are you for I have to manually unlock all these doors? God, he's like right behind me.
Business.
What are you talking about?
Don't waste my fucking time. Bring me the pendant or Sherry dies.
The pendant? What do you need it for?
Do you want the girl to die?
Fine. Where are you?
The orphanage.
The orphanage? Where is that?
In the neighborhood. You'll find it.
Is Sherry all right?
For now.
I swear, you bastard, if you hurt her! Are you serious? Damn it!
Well, we got the card now.
Just you wait, asshole! You again?
Oh my god. Him? Why is he here? There's still back there. Is he just gonna follow me? Oh. Could have just like shot him. I didn't think of that. Yo, dead? What was that? Alright then.
Sherry.
I mean, we didn't bring our bolt cutters. Wait, they're not there anymore? What?
Hello? I have the pendant! Sherry? Sherry, are you here?
Oh my god. Oh god.
Oh my god. Jesus Christ.
Well, that was cool. Oh my god. That was just the blue lady. How'd you get in? Oh, run!
Go, go, go!
Run faster, dude!
Clear. It's behind you! Don't stop!
No, it's behind you, bro. I'm in front of you. Yo, be my bodyguard, bro. Or my human shield.
Sure, come on.
Oh, god. What? They're fighting? Oh! This is them, like, I don't know, upgrading or whatever. Leveling up. Oh god. He's coming down with us.
have to get up. He's going to get us. Wake up! Wake up!
Wake up. Wake up. Open your eyes. Hold still.
That's the lady who shot Ada.
Sherry. Where's Sherry?
Sherry. Sherry's fine.
Do you know Sherry?
It's an impressive display of strength.
What happened to her?
We have to assess the situation.
Who are you? I'm Claire.
I didn't foresee this.
Excuse me. Where is she? Hello?
What?
Where's
Annette. Tell me, what happened to William?
I don't know. Who is that?
The creature responsible for this.
What? Can you help me find Sherry?
Seems to be evolving much faster than expected.
Where are you going?
Look, I don't have time to play 20 questions. Everything's under control.
I need to find Sherry.
My daughter is not your concern.
Wait, what? Is that why she called the big guy William? Or, no, she called William Daddy. I guess that makes sense.
Sherry's daughter?
Oh, we're in this area again. Well, we don't have the piece yet. Are we gonna have to fight another one of those good guys? Oh, is the T-bar handle up there? Resident Evil Zero.
What is this?
Sherry, I told you I cannot leave here until my work is done.
That's what you always say.
Sherry?
Why didn't you stay in the house? It was safe there.
What?
Hey, Sherry!
Why is she in the trash room?
I was scared. Those things were everywhere, and...
You should have called the police. That's what we taught you.
I did, but nobody came, and you didn't answer your phone, so...
Sherry, I don't have time for this.
I know. Sherry! Sherry, I'm coming! Hold on, yeah. Sherry. I'll be right there.
Yeah, we gotta do this again. I don't use that gun. Why does it keep giving me stuff for it?
Jesus. They're everywhere.
It's gonna be terrible, dude. Stand back. Okay, I did that without taking any damage. Two of them? Get off my dude. Are y'all staying there forever? Is it gonna be fun? Let me out. Actually dead, are you? Oh, we're gonna have to go back to the prison. I already know where those are, so we might as well. One box, and then the Rising Rookie Easter egg thing. Examine. Please be something useful. Mine. Nice. Alright, now we get to see Rebecca. Yep, Rebecca. Weird photo of her. Needle cartridges. Oh, this is spark shot ammo. Or you could, I don't know, keep licking that wall. Is this correct? It is.
Sherry, on my way.
So both Ada and Sherry are, or they would be in there. Should I put away some of my stuff? Because I know there's gonna be a fight.
Power must be out.
Yep, we turn on the power, then the dude breaks in to the roof. Well, we got heals, so. Looks like they've changed it. Oh. Okay, well, I did it by just flicking randomly. Wait, no.
Oh, shit!
Why is he attacking me, though? I'm trying to save Sarah. His daughter. Maybe he's just really protective. shit. Okay. Okay. Are you for real? Alright, that was just so embarrassing. I'm loading my save. Damn it, it happened in my Leon playthrough, it happened in my career playthrough. Okay, well, we can't really stun him because we don't have the Desert Eagle. Like in the Leon playthrough, does this work as the Desert Eagle, kind of? No. This thing doesn't stun worth a crap. Not on him, anyway. Dude, what the hell? Oh my god, that somehow worked. Let me... that... down, please. Yeah. That was on the, like, fourth try, because I restart my checkpoint every time.
I'm so
I wouldn't.
Sorry, Sherry.
Yeah, I don't know.
This is taking forever.
Well, I didn't waste all my heals that time, so that's nice. Oh, damn.
What are you doing?
I'm here to help.
Sherry's been implanted. She can't be saved.
Are you fucking kidding me? You're her mother. Get in here!
You don't understand. William is still out there, and if I don't stop him,
this conversation is over.
Wait! Wait! I can treat her. In my lab. It's not far away.
I don't believe that.
Mommy? There's not enough time. Millions of lives are at stake. Sherry, Mommy loves you, sweetie. Goodbye.
Are you fucking kidding me? Sherry, don't worry. I will get you whatever you need, okay?
Why are you doing this?
Because I care.
Thank you, Claire.
They're a real one for real, bro. Okay, well, I don't know where that's.
Said her lab's not far. Wait, that cable car.
How are we gonna get in the cable car? There isn't really. Or I can't save, but this is gonna be the end of this video. There's probably a checkpoint. But, yeah, this is gonna be the end, and come back for the next part, I guess.